So what did you do after we left?
Top secret!
Mommy! Mommy, my balloon!
Hurry up!
You! Get over here! You're here to promote the concert, right?
Me? No, there must be some mistake.
Thanks, and hey, don't screw up.
Did I do it because I couldn't turn him down, or because the conversation was over before I had the chance?
See the concert, okay? Here you go. Don't forget to cheer. The concert's about to start. Take one.
Miss Balloon! Come see Lady Yuna, okay? Wanna see the concert? And that makes 10. Mission accomplished!
LeBlanc was enjoying herself.
Until she got hurt.
Does she look that much like me?
Hold it. The concert's sold out. You can't go in.
I can't?
Definitely not. Go on, get out of here.
Hey, we got some gate crashers!
Must be those sphere hunters.
Let's move!
Yes, sir!
Oh, no. I hadn't heard from Riku or Pain, so I didn't know what to do.
Whoa!
It's me. I wasn't sure what I was doing. Here comes the real Yuna!
I was just about to finish him off, but then you showed up and stole all the fun.
I guess I was so glad to get out of that thing that I went a little nuts.
That explains the dancing.
Yuna's dancing? Where? Ha ha! In there!
Listening close enough?
So, this is my life now. We travel from place to place, and the days just seem to fly by. But sometimes, I find myself stopping. I'm listening for your whistle.
Yeah.
The Mihen High Road, where crusaders once marched toward battle with Sin, while travelers fled from its shadow. I walked this road too, on my pilgrimage to Xanarkand. And you walked by my side. It was a journey filled with laughter.